so did up my bro, I'm sorry. It's no money, don't call me. It's been a long way.
Yes, guys, this is a different a vibe, you know what I mean? It's a different vibe because I'm doing something different today, which is I'm doing my top 5 songs of 2021. You know, it's gone and it's a new year. You know what I'm saying? Afrobeat dominated the whole year last year. I don't care about any other genre. Today, I'm making sure I just stick to the facts. You know what I'm saying? My facts. But yeah, man, Afrobeats was the number one genre last year, and rightly so. So yeah, I'm just going to share with you guys my top 5, you know what I mean? So we'll start from the from bottom to the top. Yeah, you call it what's it called? Ascending order. Yeah, that's it, ascending order. Yeah, I listened in school still. So yeah, guys, I'll start with my number 5 song, which is a tune that I previously reacted to on this channel. And yeah, this tune, mate, it's a mix of Amapiano, a subtle mix of Amapiano and of course predominantly Afrobeat, and it's one of the most exciting talents to come out of Nigeria, if you know what I mean. So, and again, like I said, my top 5. Yeah, my top 5. This is, you can, you know, leave your comments below and tell me what your top 5s are, but this is my own top 5. So I'm starting with number 5, and it's the one and only, the golden child, the golden boy, Zinoliski. So yeah, let's hear the tune, man. This guy killed it last year, killed it, and he's still gonna kill it for further. He's here to stay. But anyway, guys, let's go. Ooh. Ooh.
Leave keys.
Hey, this tune is a banger. Don't piss me off.
I'm a piano.
Come on.
Oh, manga,
hey.
I be good bad boy, no choice.
Oh, come on.
Killing the game not long. Shabby, now we sing up.
Yo, listen, man.
Come on.
So
extraordinary things I'm doing.
Yeah.
Ordinary things don't remove me again. Cause extraordinary things I'm doing.
Ah.
Ordinary things don't remove me again. Oh no. Show to your
fashion.
Kill your fashion. Show to your fashion. Nigga, know they give me headache. Show to your fashion.
What a tune.
Show to your fashion. Nigga, know they give me headache.
Hey, listen, and listen. That is a tune and a half. And that's my number 5 for 2021. That was a big tune. Yo, first time I heard that tune, I was like, don't piss me off. This is a tune. And moving swiftly, I'll move to my number 4 tune. You know what? I'll be honest with you lot. This song, I'm shocked because it slowly grew on me. Because I wasn't too sure about it. I was more like this tune started slowly, and I realized, yo, this tune is sick. Like for real, this tune is sick. And the tune has grew on me, and yeah, there you go. And suddenly, to be fair, I'm not shocked it's my number 4 tune of the year, but I understand why it became my fourth favorite song of 2021. And I'll tell you why, and this is the tune.
Baby Fresh, I love this beat.
What? Mate. Big tune.
Moti, that butt. That butt. Oh yeah, that butt. That butt.
Mommy, don't cry for me. Mommy, come dance for me. Mommy, come smile to me.
Oh,
no, don't frown for me. Mommy, come dance
Big
for
you.
Me. Mommy, don't cry for me. Mommy, come smile to me.
Hey, listen, mommy, if you're not vibing right now, something's wrong with you.
Be the best, be the first. From the rest, to the vice, with the S.
Are you done? Hey, listen to the beat.
To the white, to the side. Mommy, to the side, to the eyes. I saw you the best, you the nicest, the finest. What them thought? You the baddest. Alas, mommy, you the finest. All of these are nice, you the highest.
What? And that's Crayon featuring Bella Schmurda. Bella Schmurda has been eating since 2019, so I wasn't shocked when he was featured in this. I think he was the one that sold this tune to me because of, yo, listen. So that's my number four tune. Yeah, man. Crayon. Banger. Banger. And listen, I don't need to keep banging on about saying banger. You know, man. That's my number four tune. And my number three. I'll tell you why this tune became my number three. I'll tell you why this tune. So this particular tune became my number three last year. It was actually my number one tune, but it got relegated. You know, it got relegated like Burnley and Newcastle down to number three. Sorry to Newcastle fans or Burnley fans, but I feel like you guys are going to get relegated. But anyway, stick to music. Now, I'll tell you why it's my number three. Because it became so big. Oh, it's going to sound like I'm hating, man. But it became so big, and the people that don't listen to Afrobeats, that don't listen to just, you know what I mean? It just started washing the tune, you know what I mean? It was everywhere, TikTok, Instagram. I was like, oh, for flip's sake. Because the first day I heard it, I was like, I'm sorry, I don't care about any song coming out this in, well, this was it's now I'm speaking in retrospect, obviously retrospectively, I was like, oh, I don't care what tune will come out, this tune, no tune ever top it. But I'll be honest with you, yeah it was my number one tune, and I just had to relegate the tune, you know what I mean? And it got remixed this year. Decent remix, but not to ruin it for you guys, let's get right straight into it. You know why this tune, yeah, for some people might make no sense, but to me, I know why it became my number three. It became too popular. So this is my tune for number three. Jermaine, and yeah. This is the original one. The one that I fell in love with. Yeah? The one that came out in summer. The freestyle that I was gassed about. You know what I mean? I was like, this is such a tribute to Wonder Cole. So when you hear this, it's your boy Fireboy. Yo, thank you Wonder Cole for inspiring this guy, man.
Fire!
Don't piss me off.
Call it 411 Josie. I'm not playing with you, I'm not joking. My third album is loading. You're getting fired up, but I'm on molly. I'm on duty, but I'm on lucky. They won't do me, they won't do me. They won't do me, but they won't do me. Cause when you won't want me, when you won't want me, I'm in San Francisco.
Listen, brothers in the UK or anywhere, it's not one in one war me. It's not a war. One why me, meaning I heard they're looking for me. It's a Nigerian song. It's nothing to do with the country Peru. Peru is a, you know what I mean? It was just an abbreviation of the artist Peruzzi, you know? Yeah. So let's get back to it. Yeah? Educate yourself, please.
When you won't want me, when you won't want me, I just flew in from Miami. Peru, para, Peru. Even Peru done the para. She said she like my tune. She me, I never seen a girl.
Now this is Wonder Cole. Like, I know it's Fireboy, but this is Wonder Cole. Trust me.
Cause inside woman, oh, inside Puna, sweet like sugar. In my new van, come
okay,
to me.
Let's go one more time. Cause when you won't want me, when you won't want me,
I'm in San Francisco.
Cause when you won't want me, when you won't want me, I just flew in from Miami. Peru, para.
I'm blue. Even Peru done the para. Peru, para. Peru, Peru, para.
So yeah, man, as you know, I told you, man, it was my number one tune As of last year, as of July when this tune came out, it was my number one tune. But yeah, I had to relegate the tune, man. You know what I mean? Because it became too big. It became annoying. You know what I mean? You know when you hear something too many times, it's even when I hear my voice too many times, it becomes annoying. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, so man, I had to relegate that tune, man. But yeah, it's still a banger. That doesn't take away from the fact that it's a big, big tune. You know what I mean? I'm happy for Fireboy. You know, I'm not here to, you know, happy for Fireboy. And my number two song of 2021 shouldn't come as a surprise to a lot of people. You know what I mean? This tune, mate, listen, it's one more day, yeah? One more day from this recording and this would have been my number one. But it's my number two. It's the boy Weez, you know what I mean? Waze. And it's not the song you're thinking about, huh? It's the tune of the year that you already know. It has to be number two. Are you dumb? I'm pissed that it's not number one. But hey, number two would do. Yeah.
Fire!
Oh, this tune is orgasmic. So just forgive my face expression.
I want time with you,
my facial
girl,
expression.
You're moving it slow, you know. You're moving it slow, you know. That's why I just want more. I can never ever lie. I got you look like my type of I want you don't wanna cry.
Oh, what today? You never need to worry. All I need is for my baby. Something steady, good, she a five-star lady, yo. Body physically sexy, yo. Something steady,
smooth
like a five-star lady, yo. That's my baby, the girl amazes me, yeah.
If I go any further, I'll just be here wasting your time, man. Yo, that tune deservedly is my number two. It's deservedly my number two. It deserves to stay on the... you know what? Maybe I should have moved it to number one. But anyway, guys, and yeah, that's my number two. And I don't want to waste your time. We'll go right straight to my number one tune. You know what I mean? My number one tune has to be the tune that I think to myself, yeah. Now that I'm thinking about it, I'm right to move this to number one because, yo, I genuinely rinsed this tune. I mean, I rinsed it and it deserves to be number one, mate. And it's the boy, Zilolinski. This dude is incredible. Ah, oh, mate, he's incredible, man. Yeah, I present to you. I don't want to say the name. Let me just play it. Yeah? And I leave you guys with this one. Are you dumb? Listen to the way this tune comes in.
Oh my God, I wish I knew.
Fire!
Don't piss me off.
I never love my man, show me.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I wish I knew.
God.
Oh, let me follow you, boy, let me tell me. I'm on the mama on the door. I'm on the side of the body, let
I'm
on the baba on the door.
What an artist! What an artist!
I'm on the baba on the door.
Cause they don't want to me, I know.
Listen.
I am sure this guy
now, listen to this breakdown. Bro, this guy is a genius. Listen to this. Look at
my emo never read
before. Aye.
Listen to this. This guy is incredible. Incredible artist.
Let's
go. go, let's go.
Yeah, so they won't pack me, I know. They won't fight me, them no fight. Won't be me, nah man.
So big things like done just.
So they won't pack me, I know. They won't fight me, them no fight. Nah, I'm gassed up for no reason. Feeling like the new easy.
Guys, guys, I had to play the full tune.
Fire!
I had to, man. And guys, that brings me to the end of my top five of 2021. If you've watched to this point, I really appreciate you. Thank you. Thank you for growing the channel. Thank you for joining in. Thank you for subscribing if you've subscribed. And if you haven't, mate, it's free. It costs nothing. You will lose nothing if you subscribe. And if you can, press the notification bell. And guys, I'll bring you more exciting stuff as the year goes by. And depending how my life pans out this year as well, you know, hopefully everything goes well with me. And hopefully I'm still alive to the end of the year. But anyway, guys, you know what I mean? Peace and in a bit.
Fire!
I'm so deed of my bro, I'm sorry.